I have an announcement to make. Are you ready? Please listen. My dear friend, you are a prophet. I know what you're thinking right of me, huh? Prophet? What? John the Baptist? Elijah? Elisha? Ezekiel? No, I'm not. I'm not a prophet. Yes, you are. I'm talking about not those Old Testament prophets. No, I'm talking about how your words have an impact on your future. You see, I hear this a lot. I meet a lot of people and they look at their lives and with their own words, they say, I'm a nobody, I'm ugly, I'm no good. And then when I ask them, how do you see your future? Oh, they shrug their shoulders and say, nothing much will happen to my life. By their own words, they influence, they impact their future, and they say, nothing much will happen. Can we change that? One of the things I love to do with my life is that, you know, I wake up in the morning and I say these words, I'm blessed, I'm loved, I'm anointed, I'm equipped, I'm empowered. You know, I say good stuff about me. Why? Face it, you have enough critics. Don't help them. There are three things in life that you can never change and will always be there. Death, taxes, and critics. You can never please everybody, no matter if you're a Mother Teresa. You know, I don't care how good you are, you will have people who will put you down. You can't change that. That's part of living on planet Earth. Don't help them by describing, by being your own crazy critic. No, I'm not saying not being real and not looking at your life and evaluating what needs to be improved. Of course, there are some things that you need to improve, so improve them. But don't be your own critic by lambasting yourself. I want you to lift yourself up by your own words. Hi, my name is Bo Sanchez and welcome to Full Tank, your place of inspiration. I pray that you will be blessed by these words that you will hear. And I do this from Monday to Friday where I read the gospel. And our gospel today is Luke chapter 1, verse 46. And it talks about Mama Mary using her own words to bless her life. You know what she said? My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in my Savior. Listen to this. She said this, from this day on, all generations shall call me blessed. Wow, what a prophecy. Did it come true? Yes, it did. My dear friend, I want you to say those words. I am blessed. Maybe not in the same level as Mama Mary, but be pregnant also with Jesus. Yes, in a spiritual way, where every single day you are filled with Jesus and you give birth to Jesus in your work, in your family, wherever you go. Can I pray for you? Say these words with me. Say, Jesus, I am blessed. Thank you for blessing my life. My future is blessed. Say it with your own words. I am equipped. I am anointed. Say it with your own words. I am empowered. I am filled with the Holy Spirit. Say it with your own words. My future, my destiny is in the hands of God. Say this. Blessings are chasing after me. Grace and favor is chasing after me. Say it with your own words. I am filled with miracles, with healing, and with blessings. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, your words have power. Have a great weekend, everybody. Always remember, be a prophet. God bless you. See you next week, Monday.